The Brotherhood of Atlantis ensured that knowledge was divided into two parts. On the one hand, the exoteric knowledge accessible to all. On the other hand, the esoteric secrets only accessible to the initiated members of the Brotherhood. The saying, knowledge is power, dates from that time. Masters of wisdom knew that at the peak of this civilization, the cosmic cyclic plan had anticipated that the souls would move down into the third dimension in order to totally experience the forgetting of their divine source and to live through the so-called Dark Age.